Come on over, Rena. All right. Wait a minute. This is the burrito, but look at Darren already ate some of his entire thing.
I did not.
I'm the only one here with the class enough
to totally
wait
resisted.
For the cooking segment before eating.
What?
There may be evidence of...
So we've got to talk a little bit. What are you making, first of all?
Okay, so this is the chicken, classic chicken burrito, and I've done loaded, so that means this gets guacamole, sour cream, and pico. And we make our guacamole in-house, and it's amazing guacamole. So I'm just wrapping this up here, and I'm going to put it right here and take this one off.
That nice crispy edge.
I squeak on the other side of you.
Oh, the smell is amazing.
And it's the putting it in the fryer that makes this a little unique, because most burritos, you just wrap it in the tortilla.
That's right.
Yeah,
and we've always been really innovative that way, I guess. It was just the way my dad started it, and we always did it this way. So we've been grilling our burritos for 60 years, and that's just the way it's been. So put that like that.
Oh, check it out.
Yeah. And see, now I'm going to... Where is my knife? I don't know what happened.
Here's one behind you.
There we go.
I got it. Okay, so I'm going to cut this. Okay. I've been cutting them all. And this is how you get it if you've got a catering with us. And makes it really nice and easy.
Quickly, before we let you go, anything else you want our viewers to know?
Absolutely. Well, you know, Jimboys, we're kind of an emerging brand in a way. We're starting to really grow. We've got Southern California.
Just finally.
You guys are
expanding. I grew up there, never had a chance to experience you guys till I moved here. You are a Northern California brand.
And we're just delighted to be from here. So
thank you
so much for letting me.